This is Princess Kayla, and I have fan mail from two people. One is from Mommy and Kimberly's Adventure, and then this other one is from my IG best friend, and it got messed up. Her name is Lori. I don't know how to say the last name. So we're gonna open this first. So you let me know if there's anything missing. But this is how it came. It's more beat up on the front. But there's no holes or anything, so it says fine. And she says, it says even fragile on here. And they did not listen. I think both of these are broken. Right. Here's the card. Oh, girl boss with the coffee and something on a napkin. Oh, Maria, I love this. Today is your birthday. Today is your birthday. A day just for you. Enjoy every minute, whatever you do. Isn't that cute? That looks almost like her. Hold on. Alright, so that I'm gonna keep to myself, but thank you. I read this. So now I know what this is. First off, she made me these charms with my initial on it and my birthstone sapphire. Hold on. Let me put that. See? And then I told her back in a while she made one of these rings and I love this color. Oh, injustice? Okay. Let me see. Come on. Just a little bit. I kind of have big fingers. But I think it'll fit on this finger. And technically, I don't have any rings for this finger because it's so tiny, so this actually works out. I have one for my pinky. Thank you so much. I love all of this. And thank you for wishing me happy birthday. And next, this is from Mommy and Kimberly's Adventures. And it says, happy birthday, sister. This is blessings on it. Alright, we got the card. Oh, this is a prayer card. She is clothed in strength and dignity, and she laughs without fear of future. So true, so true. I like that. And, okay. Oh, this is so cute. And I've been wanting to read lately, too. Is this on one side, like Adult Mermaid, and then Ariel, cute, I love that. And then, I think this is ATC. That's it, but I love this. Thank you so much, Marie and Kimberly's Adventure, and Lori for your beautiful cards and gifts. I really do appreciate it. I love you all. I'll see you on my next video, and I'm actually in my room filming. just because, I don't know, I just am. Anywho, I'll see y'all in my next video. Love y'all. Bye.